John Corbett stole a $20,000 moose head from the set of Northern Exposure.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.